There has to be a feeder and a receiver. So that's exactly how we train in our art.